ideas already. Beautiful. Nice. Stay safe. Checking. Transfer. Hello, dear. What a nice surprise. We have accomplished so much. Never forget that. Just browsing, are we?
For the Titan. Too heavy.
I heard they wire your brain right into the ship. Some kind of crazy experiment.
I can definitely fix this.
Experimenting with darkness is a dangerous path.
Not gonna be a problem.
I don't know that it is worth the risk.
Not gonna be a problem.
Slain any gods lately? Remember, my friend, we are strongest together.
I slept rough last night.
The Traveler will always triumph over the darkness. I know it.
Looks like there was a rat living in there.
Slain any gods lately?
Ah, shall we begin then?
What do you need?
What can you teach me? Hunt well.
For the price of two. I want the kind the hunters use. You need anything else?
Something's missing here.
Wake up! Humans, exos, awoken.
I want the
Listen
kind the
me.
Hunters use.
Do we have a deal? You're not going to find a better deal.
Yes.
Hey, you. Come here, will you?
Security scans in progress.
I want the kind the hunters use.
Trust me, this is worth the price.
Monitoring all channels. Stay alert.
I want the kind the hunters use.
I get them in bulk. Okay, not all at once.
I want the kind the hunters use.
No returns. Sorry.
Thank you.
The boss was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but only amateurs rely on wishful thinking. Listen to this.
If Zeevul Rath learns what the Guardians are up to in my oubliette, she'll do what she always does. Attack. Lucky for us, her poor Wrathborn are so eager to die. They'll make lovely tides. Provided the Guardians survive long enough to collect them.
When I discovered the spire, I saw heresy, a temple of the sky. I sought to destroy it, but now I see truth. It is built on a foundation of death, a temple of the sword. Logic so pure, even the warriors of the sky honor it.
Our rituals are discovered by the Eater of Weakness, the god of the rotting skin, Zeevul Rath. Show her that the logic of the sword is no longer the hive's alone to wield. millennia of conquest. The Hive's eternal sword poised to strike down the world.
Liar! Enemy! Worshipper! You would disavow me, even as you lay tribute at my feet. Turn your weapons against me, for I am the destruction you create!
Sivu-Arath would lay claim to all conflict, but she is no longer the only Hive god of strife. Wrest these tributes from her grasp, for they are now mine.
Thank you.
heart of war itself. Exalt me with your violence, as you have always done. Leviathan Eater was testing your capabilities. He'll be back with reinforcements once Zivu's brood is assembled.
Sometimes I think the boss believes in you more than her own brood. She left this for you.
If the Guardian survived my sister's assault, it'll be on account of their ferocity, not their clemency. Zivu Arath will be thrilled. The Guardians will claim self-defense, of course. But that self-deception will only work for so long. Eventually, they'll have to admit, they live by the sword as much as my sister does. It's so nice when the people we love all get along, don't you think?
Clint.
You want to go listen to the Elixir storyteller?
I can hardly believe the tactical reports I'm writing. Vanguard forces, pursuing tithes to Hive Commune Eris Morn, have engaged Zivu Arath's troops in Savathun's throne world. We are caught between the sister gods of combat and lies, and we're trying to resurrect the one who's caused us the most suffering. Even if we win, we lose. We accepted an impossible bargain. Savathun knew we couldn't defeat Zivu Arath. No one can win a battle against war itself. Eris understands this better than any of us. I know she's working on a plan. But I must still prepare for unexpected outcomes. If her transformation is influencing her judgment, how would I know? What could I even do to keep her safe? Guardian, be careful. We've lost so much to the Hive already. We can't let them take any more.
So, you're really taking on Zivu Arath's top general. I love watching you do our dirty work. I was digging through Savathun's archives, and I found this little gem from about a million years ago. I figured you should know what you're up against. Hey there, Twinkles. Heading back into the throne world? Gonna hope Savathun left some tips about beating Zivu you can peek at. Because from where I'm sitting, Eris doesn't have a clue. I don't think you realize how lost you'd be without Savathun's plan. Even dead, she's smarter than you. She had it all figured out years ago. Take the Traveler, seal it away, keep it hidden from the Witness, clean and easy. But there's nothing you Guardians hate more than a plan you're not the center of. So you stormed the gates. Liberated your darling Traveler, and put it exactly where the Witness knew you would. And now, here we are, with everything pretty much ruined. So go ahead. Keep trying to outsmart Savathun when she's just trying to undo all the damage you've done. The Traveler didn't make a mistake when it chose the Hive. It was fixing the mistake it made when it chose you. Hot tip, glitter bomb. You're about to be up to your ghost in scorn. And those ugly little ghouls have got to carve through you before they bug me. Play nice. I know you're eavesdropping, neon nerds. Nothing brings folks together like a common enemy. And you got a lot of enemies. Watch your butts. social arthropods. This is First Ghost Imaru talking. Those scorned goons are everywhere nowadays. Think they're reinforcing. Thin them out. Dropping neon nerds. Nothing brings folks together like a common enemy. And you got a lot of enemies. Watch your butts.
Thank you. Thank you.